guys, and welcome to the Slime King Parkour map slash challenge map with Lemon King MC. We're on level 14 Evil Castle. If you haven't seen the first 13 episodes, please go and do so. The link will be down in the description below if you want to go and try and beat my challenge times yourself. And we are on the Evil Castle, so I believe it's time to get started. Alright, so basically it's like, just die. There we go. Now obviously this only happened one time. Because the blocks will not be placed. Dying over and over again, really. That's pretty much it. Just welcome to jump and die. We're a minute into the map. Can't even make the first jump. No. No way, this is impossible. I'm curious because you can't make that jump. That jump's not even possible. Almost got it. Yay, right in lava. These boots, they don't break up the chest. That was probably a good idea by the map first. Checkpoint! What are you thinking? Oh my god. This guy's crazy. Right, come on now, this is kind of a dog lag. Oh my god. No. slime block. I was wondering where that was. It's like, I jumped on top of that slime block. I think we're ready to actually do it. So we're just gonna X out the first run. And we'll go back to the spawn. And let's begin. Coal is broken, but it's not gonna make a big difference in that. Oh. Stop the clock. And restart. And of course it's gonna restart. Can we go back to the easy slime jumps? This map got so much harder. This is painful. Too much fun. Look at all this fun we're having. Ending. So quiet. So, I'm just gonna add music into this because this is just painful. This is just obviously painful to watch. I don't even want to be playing this right now. I feel like jabbing my eyes out. This would be awesome story time if I had stories to tell. But life is depressing, so it's nothing to me. I live the same day over and over again. I don't do anything fun. So, there's not much to talk about. I make YouTube videos for a living. I mean, this is exciting that nobody watches. I'm on the ladder. Fucking bullshit. Because you can't make that jump without catching on fire. It's impossible. Oh my god! I mean, come on, I'm on the freaking ladder. What else do you want, you goddamn game? At this point, it doesn't even matter. I just want to get this over with. Let's turn this piece of crap. That was fun, then. That is too hard. This is obvious. This is just unbelievably hard. I see Ant-Bam do this. He does the same as my travel. You can't win! You can't fucking win, this piece of bullshit! Minutes and I can see the map, so we have another minute to finish this bullshit. I'm hanging on the ladder. I mean, come on, game. This is bull. Mojang, fix your goddamn ladders. Or Microsoft, we're on this goddamn game anymore. So that's an X. And the finale, I guess. So, see you guys back here with the finale. Alright guys, what's going on? Slime King back here for the final episode of the Slime King Parkour map. If you haven't seen the first 14 episodes, please go and do so. The last two were kind of crappy. But we are here for the final episode. And let's begin. I'm in creative mode, so I don't know why. One person at a time. Wait 5 seconds before activating. Congratulations on completing this whole map. I'd like to personally thank you for playing this map until the end. I know it was very hard and hopefully challenging. So I hope you enjoyed it and have a good day. And then you can click there to check out all the maps, but that is it. And oh my god, Mark. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please remember to leave a like, it'd be greatly appreciated. Also comment down below how you thought this map went. And also challenge yourself on all 15 of these times. Actually that one wasn't a time, but all 14 of these. And yeah, so that's it for this map, guys, and I'll see you guys later.